Oh, well, well. It isn't Ric Flair, the man who's in charge of WWF Raw. You stole The Undertaker from me. You stole NWO from me. And for all I know, Kane, the man you just chose, you sent him down to the ring just a minute ago. What's going on in that demented mind of yours, Ric Flair?
I've told you this once, I've told you a thousand times. I don't have to explain anything to you anymore. We're 50-50. And the Raw brand's gonna ride on forever without you. But since you're so fired up about personal projects, I'm taking Booker T right now, too.
Then I'll take the man who had a huge victory over Booker T at WrestleMania. I'll take Edge.
Speaking of huge, I'll take the Big Show.
Oh, really? You want to talk big? I'll tell you what. I'll take the big cheat. I'll take Rikishi.
Great. Maybe we'll get to see him sit that big fat ass on your face again.
Oh, man.
Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Don't
come on.
Don't let him get to you. Go. Get the big picture.
We're cracking him. We're winners. We're cracking him.
You got it. Got it. Let it go.
And a flurry of drop kicks.
Do you like what they're doing, Dale? Those guys are, Vince and Flair, they're playing chicken.